Today, this is the ultrasound case of ovarian cyst. We will compare the differences between a standard 2D ultrasound and a 3D ultrasound scan. Many women are unaware of the use of 3D ultrasound, but they insist to do 3D ultrasound scan. So we will discuss and compare, is 3D ultrasound required for the diagnosis of the patient? Let's start with a standard 2D ultrasound scan. The uterus and right ovary appears normal. However, in the left ovary, we find a well-defined cyst measuring 41 × 36 mm. The cyst has a smooth, thin wall filled with clear fluid. There are no internal septa, no debris, no solid component or calcifications. There is no internal vascularity. The standard 2D ultrasound scan allows us to clearly visualize all the anterior, posterior, and lateral walls of the cyst. Now let's switch to the 3D mode. In this mode, we take a sweep of the cyst to create a 3D image. Same image if we see in live is 4D. In the 3D image, we can rotate or tilt the image in any plane or direction. As we see, this is the left lateral wall. We can rotate the image to see the right lateral wall. Moving it anteriorly, we can see the anterior wall. And this is the posterior wall of the cyst. We can clearly observe that the walls are smooth and there is no internal septa or no solid component. While the 3D scan looks good, but what is the use of this? Because the 3D or 4D scan increases the cost and time of the scan. The same information can be obtained from a standard 2D ultrasound scan in a significantly shorter time frame. Therefore, we only recommend 3D scans when they are truly necessary and provide additional value to the patient. There are also some advantages of the 3D scan, which we will cover in another case. These scans should be performed when necessary for the patient to diagnose better and not for the enjoyment of the patient. Thanks for watching the video.